now that they don't have to protect their access to the White House, suddenly courage bubbles up to the top. And, you know, we call Trump a liar and call him pathetic and we cut off his speeches. And those are all great things. I don't want to blame people for doing the right thing. But gosh, it would have been nice if it was February 2017 when they were cutting off those press briefings every day instead of airing them for an hour and a half every day.